May 10th, 1975. Dan Wilson was about to enter a realm from which very few persons have ever returned. He was about to die. Though pronounced clinically dead, Wilson miraculously recovered and was able to tell about the experience. Someday, like Dan Wilson, we are all going to die. What will it be like? Is there life after death? Is there a heaven? How does it feel to die? What happens at the moment of death? Some people believe that the spirit leaves the body on a voyage into the unknown. But where does the spirit go? Until now, no one really knew. Death has always been the final mystery. In ancient Greece, the philosopher Plato searched for the key to the unknown. In 1918, a young ambulance driver named Ernest Hemingway suffered a temporary death on the battlefield and miraculously recovered to write about it. And in 1975, Byron Temple fell from a four-story building and was pronounced clinically dead. Yet he was revived to tell of his fantastic experience. On August 4th, 1943, Paul Kelly died of pneumonia. He left his body and for a time wandered through the hospital until he was brought back to life. On December 14th, 1964, Anne Fleck died. Suddenly, she was outside her body looking down on the scene below. Later, she could recount in detail events which happened in the room while she was pronounced clinically dead. What happened during the fateful minutes these people spent in the world beyond? Now comes the startling new motion picture, Beyond and Back. You'll meet people who have actually suffered a temporary death. Some say they've met Christ. Others simply floated in a peaceful darkness. And there are those who claim they visited another dimension. But in all cases, it was an unforgettable experience, and these people say they no longer fear the hereafter. Now you'll be able to decide for yourself if there is life after death. It's an exciting experience for the whole family. Don't miss Beyond and Back from Sunn Classic Pictures.